That big funnel?
Yeah. I've been paid up by mosquitoes. As long as we have it at a nice speed, we don't really get wet inside.
Damn!
As I eat the dash today, we're eating my fist.
I know why we hit it so hard. We keep on hitting the plow. Uh-huh. That's why I hit so hard.
I just kissed the back of the seat.
Fuck it up, baby.
That's
I'm
why
coming in for a kisser.
Hey, that's why I keep leaning back whenever we go down.
I'm good. I just gotta
worry
about
it. I can't do that. If I grab my back, I'm fucked. Yeah. You guys are gonna be taking me to the hospital.
At least you get some good painkillers. Man. You know, I can't play about that.
Good point.
Don't tell me we're behind my ears and shit.
Walmart.
Never seen this team track.
We were out here playing last night. That's from Australia. Yeah, we were playing back here last night.
We didn't go this way, though.
Yeah, this comes out to
We
Lowe's.
Went that way.
Yeah, going this way goes up, comes out on in the Lowe's parking lot.
How? Walmart's there and Lowe's is there.
No, that's not Lowe's. That's
this is Lowe's right here, dude. No, this is Home Depot.
Oh.
Lowe's is this way.
Yeah.
Big
Everything
box,
looks.
All that shit's back here. Warning, it comes off on a curb. Just so you know, with the muffler.
Oh, fuck it. Doing shit right here.
What?
This is the rock.
It comes out right there. I walk
rocks,
when I'm walking, I walk that path.
Do you know I'm gonna see me bride?
Yeah.
The
name's so funny. Melissa.
Yeah.
I know it's Sarah, bride.
She's bigger, she's bisexual, but been lesbian for about a year now. Straight lesbian.
Yeah, her girlfriend's name's Carolyn.
Yep. I was there when she first met her and everything, like, first, like, had her come up and everything.
That's the one that was talking shit about me.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, alright, go straight.
I know.
No, because, let's go out where we took Jameson's truck.
I'm not going back down there. Those fucking stumps catch on the ball frame.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We were down there last night.
No, not that way. That's where we parked. If you go all the way down.
Oh, yeah, we were out there last night.
Hit straight, big opening. Yeah, a bunch of.
Yeah, I had all four tires spinning. Yeah.
There's a fucking bunch of mud back there. Not mud, but dirt.
Hurry up, Breach. Push the button. Be a gentleman.
Like, I need to get across this fucking road. We should be able to go if I say stop.
Right.
Dude, these lights are all fucked up.
I know. I heard sirens.
Yes, it's right.
There used to be a monster puddle
right
there.
Here.
Yeah.
Huge as fuck, too.
Me and CJ were in it like every day.
Hey, we should go back there and jump the truck. You guys be like, fuck no, even if the muffler was straight. There was a huge ass hill like this.
Thank you.
back, Trail. Be right back.
It's a bird. Hit it. Hit it.
Dude, we didn't go back to St. Mary's or South Maple.
We should.
Hey, there's our trail from last night.
Hit it, hit it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Fuck yeah.
Oh, it's closed more.
Dude, fucking Jameson nailed this. That's why his headlight was hanging.
It's coming back. It's coming back. It's coming back.
You're good, go.
That was a good donut.
Oh, yeah.
Last night.
This is where we.
You weren't with us one of the times. Oh my god, you're gonna freak the fuck out. I'm gonna sit on your lap again.
Cock is not in it. Can I do a shitty here?
Not a dropout. The truck's so quiet, it almost sounds like I was running.
Okay, can I make him start back?
I'm trying to get a drink!
Oh.
I went to get a drink and he took off! Guys, look at my fucking window!
No, I can't hold my window!
Oh, fuck.
I'm so glad I closed my fucking window. I would be wearing that shit.
Me too.
Stop! Take this!
I already wore some.
You know you love me.
Shit.
That's what I did. That's why I came
this way. You'll get me on your lap. I'm moving this way.
That's why I came flying in sideways without four tire spinners.
Right. He took her pins. What?
Where'd you guys
cut
it up at?
The frame. Both open.
They both open. I just didn't feel like climbing out because I'm barefoot. My shoes are
I
somewhere.
I came prepared this time. I had my boots on.
I still have my shoes on.
My boots are in Manton, so.
Yeah, you can't really get there.
Well, that bag's definitely gonna be toast by this
ride. That bag is soaked. I guarantee it.
Brandon really got me wet tonight.
Blow your window up this time.
I'm trying to hang on. So I don't fall.
It felt kind of like a knee in my ass.
You gonna climb a hill?
Nah. No. Not with the plow frame.
Yeah, probably kidding.
We really should have seen if we could take it off and put it back on later.
No, you can't.
It's a mud out.
An umbrella in my feet that's driving.